I used to like her. I told her this thing. She was like, I like you as a friend. Then, listen. Then she was like, it's okay, we'll be friends. And things started coming from her side as well. Then one day comes this... I can't do this really, Aman. It's not happening. I can't do it. You're just my friend, you know?
Darsh, have you ever been friend-zoned?
Yeah, I liked a girl. But when I proposed her, she friend-zoned me. She was like, my BFF likes you, like her best friend used to like me. And for that reason, she friend-zoned me.
I've always been in that zone.
What about you, man? You've been friend-zoned?
Yeah, man, like always.
What about you, man?
Friend-zoned.
Girl dates you for a week or 2 weeks, then she friend-zoned you.
So, have you ever been friend-zoned?
No, it never happened.
Never.
If I like
him. It really happens to guys. It's so sad.
Have you had to put someone in the friend-zone?
Yes.
Has this ever happened with you that you go tell a girl like, hi, I like you, and she's like, let's just be friends?
Never dared.
Never dared?
We are mechanical engineers.
Engineers, okay. What about you, man? You say you've never been in a friend zone?
No, never.
Never?
No.
So women are just like...
I'm ready.
Best friend is fat?
No.
She's ugly?
Yeah. That's why I friend zoned her.
Okay, an average of how many guys are in your friend zone right now?
One.
Kabhi bhi nahi, pakka. God promise. स्कूल से एक भी लड़की को कुछ नहीं बोला है तुम लोगों ने. वाह, डिटर्मिनेशन गाइस. ये है भारत के नौजवान. लेकिन सच्चाई ये है कि हम मर्द हैं और हम शाय हैं.
गॉड, व्हाई टू जस्ट हैंग आउट, गो फॉर अ डिनर एंड ही विल पे द बिल, वी आर जस्ट एंजॉयिंग, बेटर बी फ्रेंड्स दैट वे. मैं क्या करता हूं तुमसे,
तुम टाइम पास कर रहे हो.
डोंट. सो कॉलेजेस में यू थिंक फ्रेंड जोन्स हैव इंक्रीज्ड और डिक्रीज्ड?
Increased a lot.
Playing a game, you know, you don't play like chess, Ludo. Yeah. Indoor games, you know, indoor games. It's like indoor games nowadays.
So relationships are indoor games.
Kind of, yeah.
So like snakes and ladders. Mein jab snake aata hai, that's a friend zone.
That's a friend zone.
Okay, so what did they say and how did you friend zone them?
Okay, I don't like it that way, but yeah, we can be friends. But still, we chat like every day.
Why do you chat every day then? If you don't want to do anything, you're keeping one backup for what?
Going out with friends, okay, enjoying having fun with them. But then when it comes to, you know, are we there yet? Then it's
then
a
you
no.
Give heart. You're like, no, yeah. Just pay for the bill.
Yeah.
And we'll leave. Yeah.
Yeah. So I say, let's be friends for some time. If I'm okay with you, if I'm comfortable, then we'll think about.
She used to write stuff on those desks and all that thing. For
she used
me.
To write on a desk.
Yeah.
What'd she write?
Darsh loves and XYZ.
Yeah. Oh my god, this guy is like, yeah, he's a specimen of masculinity.
Try to make her jealous by going out with someone else.
Find some other girl.
The moment you can.
Find some other girl.
Yeah. Best option, trust me. Do one thing, try to ignore her now. Yeah. This is the best way to get out of it. Best way.
You should move out for a real true date. That's enough.
Is it possible to break out of friend zone with the same goal? Like, not by leaving her, just to shatter her friend zone and get.
Like, it's nearly impossible.
Really mysterious.
Hi.
It doesn't work that way in one day. It takes time.
So I have, like, how many days? Okay, I want someone to friend zone me live so we can see how it happens. Maddie?
I'm afraid of losing you as a friend. I'm not sure about my feelings. Tomorrow I may not have any feelings for you. I don't want to break your heart.
How can you know that?
I just know myself very well. I've been with myself more than you have been with me, right?
You know your mom needed blood. So I gave her blood from my mom.
Emotional blackmail.
So if I buy you an Audi, you go out with me?
Yes, white Audi.
So today we have learned that if you can buy a white Audi, you will never be in a friend zone. What's up? My name's Karan.
I'm Kenny.
Please subscribe to the channel if you like the videos. This has been a collaboration that me and Kenny have done with Being Indian.
It's a channel about...
But being Indian.
Check out, like them, subscribe them.
Check, and if you did like this video, you should check out my channel and Kenny's channel. We
yes,
also do stuff on YouTube.
We're also pretty okay types.
We're also being Indian, but like we don't change the name of our channel to that.
Yeah, but subscribe, yeah?
Yeah.
Just do that.
Like it's good. It's
even
good.
If you don't like us, just subscribe as a friend.
Like if you don't, just to spite us if you don't like us. Like, yeah. Ha. Nah.
We'll wait. We can wait.
Yeah.
Till you change your mind.